Well, I think it's an old story that the government doesn't perform much better than the pressure the citizens allow it to. It's just not enough to pass a law, safety law, and expect the government agency administering it to do its job adequately when it confronts primarily on a day-to-day basis the industry that it purports to regulate. The government agency will work much better if it is also confronted by organized consumer pressure or the work of such professional firms as I've been discussing to, in effect, give the government agency an option between the special interest and the public interest and give it a reason for in a sense, saying no to the special interest.